After Priyanka Gandhi Vadra was inducted into the Congress party, a Bihar minister has now insulted her. Bihar minister Vinod Narayan Jha said that Priyanka was inducted because she has a pretty face and no other talent, so to speak.
सुंदर चेहरों के आधार पर इस देश के लोगों से वोट नहीं लिया जा सकता है और यदि वो ऐसा सोचते हैं कि प्रियंका गांधी बहुत सुंदर है इसलिए वो राजनीति में आ गई तो सारा सीट जीत जाएंगे इसलिए वो मुगालते में हैं प्रियंका गांधी बहुत सुंदर हैं इसके अतिरिक्त और उनकी कोई प्रतिभा मुझे दिखाई नहीं दे रही है ना ही राजनीति में उनका कोई अनुभव दिख रहा है ना ही अभी वो जिस उम्र में हैं 37-38 ज़्यादा ही उम्र में है मुझे लगता है 44 की उम्र में हैं वो और इस उम्र में तक उनकी कोई राजनीतिक उपलब्धि मेरे सामने नहीं है हाँ सुंदरता है भगवान ने उनको दी है इस उपलब्धि को कितना भजाया जा सकता है
Shyam Sundar joining us on the phone line. Shyam, we have played out that entire statement. It's for our viewers to actually hear this person who thinks that a woman should be judged on her looks. She has no skill sets. That is his analysis. On what basis has he come to this conclusion?
Well, yes, absolutely. Now, this type of sexist remark coming in from a minister. Now, let me tell you that he is Vinod Narayan Jha. He is a PhD minister in the Nitish cabinet and also a senior BJP leader. Now, these type of sexist remark coming by a senior minister is certainly very unfortunate. Now, if the minister thinks that a woman should only, that the benchmark for a woman entering politics is being beautiful, because he clearly says that being beautiful doesn't mean that she will bring in votes and win seats for the party. Now, certainly the minister should explain that there are many women ministers, women politicians in his party also. Is being beautiful the only benchmark for women to enter BJP? Now, certainly it's a very unfortunate and a below belt given by this minister. The minister should apologize. Now, this also shows the mentality of the minister, that at the time when your government talks of Beti Badhao and Beti Bachao, and you talk of gender equality, that you are giving such type of statement that Priyanka Gandhi, just because she's beautiful and at the age of 44, even she's very beautiful, doesn't mean that she will bring in votes, is very unfortunate. The minister should apologize. He should refrain from making such statements.
Yeah, it is a very personal remark. It's intrusion into one's privacy to have a comment like this, and that too from a very senior leader of the BJP. Any reaction coming in from the party on this? And of course, like you said, the environment now is such that Priyanka Gandhi's entry into politics has created quite a flutter. But this kind of a comment is totally unacceptable.
Yes, absolutely. This type of comment coming in from senior BJP leader is very unfortunate. The minister should not make such statements. But as of now, there has been no reaction coming in from the BJP. Certainly, BJP should ask this minister to apologize publicly for making such statements. And all politicians should refrain from making such statements against women who are in politics. Now, certainly, Vinod Narayan Jha is not a new player. He's a very senior politician. He's a senior BJP leader. He's been minister here. He's also a minister just now in the Nitish cabinet. And he makes such type of personal remarks against Priyanka Gandhi, certainly shows that the BJP is in a jittery, and that is why he's making such personal comments.
Yes, you can say she has no experience in politics. You cannot just bat for this argument that she has to be punished for being pretty. That does not make sense. That does not add up. And clearly uncalled for, very unbecoming of a minister in Bihar to make such a statement. Thanks very much for joining us, Shyam.